And I just want to start by expressing my appreciation to the Gates Foundation. You know, when you think about the good that this foundation is doing, not just in Maryland or not just in the United States, around the world, it is truly a remarkable thing. I don't know that another organization could possibly have as much impact as they are having for the good of humankind. We are certainly thrilled by their focus on education, and I just want to say how much we have benefited in the University System of Maryland from awards from the Gates Foundation, this one being the most recent, but they stepped up very early to support Bob Gallo, who's a great AIDS researcher at the University of Maryland, Baltimore, with a major award. I think Danette captured it very well about this particular grant, and you know, the thing that excites me so much about it is, like she said, it brings together three of the most important priorities for the University System of Maryland into the one initiative. Of course, college completion. We have this very ambitious goal, 55% college completion rate, and we're working so intensely within the system to move the state toward that goal. Secondly, four-year degree pathway for community college students. I'm a huge believer in the community colleges and their essential role in helping us move to our college completion goals, and having these pathways from the two-year schools into the four-year schools is so critically important, something we've been working on very intensely in the system. And then, of course, the goals for STEM grads. We have this goal, this target in our strategic plan to increase STEM graduates by 40%, the number we produce each year by 40% over the course of this decade. So the annual production will be 40% higher by the time we get to the end of the decade. So this fits right into that. Now, you know, I was thinking that some of you may be ice hockey fans. And there is something in ice hockey that if a player scores three goals in a single match, it's called a hat trick. Well, because this brings these three goals together in one single award, I call this a hat-trick award. And just want to say how proud we are of our colleagues at UMBC, Freeman, and his team, for the presidents from the community colleges, all involved in making this award possible, and I'm going to join Danette as an ambassador for it. Thank you very much.